is this money going to? The project is still incomplete. There is Kosawo Market. Kosawo Market, I understand, is at work. Inafanya. But revenue inakuwa collected, na mwenye anapelekewa hii pesa, bado hajulikani. And just to add on something, there's a time I was doing this community work at Kibos. Kibos, I realized, we're having some small project there. I realized, hapo kwa hiyo market, kuna mwenye lazima aombe rusa. So that, tuseme for example, anaombwaga rusa. Dia naitwa nani? And they really complained by that. Kuna time nilikuwa na project ingine. I understand kuna time nilikuwa naniona Kibos daily. In the morning. Sasa kuna jamaa yu pale pia. I don't know how to... I'm sorry about that one. We'll talk more about it with Fatuma first. There's a dispensary at Kosawo still. Hiyo dispensary ilifanya, ilitengenezwa iwe dispensary. Iko Kosawo. At Kosawo Hall. Understand somewhere. Unaona penyeo Kosawo Hall yuko. The same compound kando yake kuna Kosawo Dispensary ilikuwa ifunguliwe hapo, but so unfortunate ilimalizika, but sasa imekuwa ofisi. Wengine wanaenda ku hire hiyo place kama offices, ama ni aje?
I am the one who brought the two, but now first of all, the Kosawo Market is not working as a market, but it is hosting community activities where someone can have an event, take to the space, and then pay. So we don't know who gets the money, we don't know what that money is being used for. So now, the second thing that I'm saying about the Kosawo Dispensary, it was, there are offices within the same space that used to, where the hospital was to be built. There are some people who are being hosted within the building. So I don't know whether that is the same dispensary, I don't know whether that was brought down, I don't know. Relax, I'm talking. So if it was brought down, sorry guys, then that space is used for wrongly. It should be for the hospital. Please don't correct now. Let's go to the next topic we are going to do. Yes. See, we are going for the next thing.
Yes. Yeah, there is a perimeter wall. This is an art wall. This perimeter wall is incomplete, but this perimeter wall is funded, 8 million. Can you please remind me where the perimeter wall is found?
Yeah, so again, I'm back.
Yeah.
As an artist, there is a Kanyakwar Artist Center. Hapo tu nyuma hiyo Lake Basin building, hapo tu roundabout. So that same space ilikuwa for artists. So wakajenga perimeter wall to secure the building. Unfortunately, wakapea hiyo wall itself 8 million. The last time I remember, ilikuwa 8 million. But with 8 million, bado kulikuwa na holes kwa hiyo wall. Na haikuwa imemalizwa. By the last year, kutukua tukulipiwa makilele kama artist. So we do not know where the 8 million ilienda, ilifanya kazi gani na gani. As you are speaking, najua tukenda leo hapo, atutapata perimeter wall, atutapata fence ya singenge.
Thank you so much, I'm glad utanipeleka huko. Aya, we have another, we have Obolo Polytechnic. Obolo Polytechnic imemalizika. And as we all know, we are having so many youths, wanataka tu kujoin mahali. But still, unfortunately, the place haijafunguliwa ili ifanye kazi. Enye, a reason to why ilikuwa built hapo hivyo. Kuna Mamboleo World Market. Ilianzishwa na ijamalizwa. Alafu... Yes. Mamboleo.
Modern Market.
Modern Market, yes.
Modern Market.
Modern Market, yes. Yeah. Ilianzishwa na ijamalizwa. Alafu tuko na Wathorego. Wathorego Market. Nana nazoka from morning to evening kama jenda do. Nana nazoka from morning to jioni kama jenda toilet. Finally, it's 1/10 my grandpa. It's 1/10. So, finally that market there, aina toilet. Of which, toilet unajua, place kuna unafungua, what unakua advised. Ata at a county level. Ukifungua choo, kwanza wanafanya inspection. Ukifungua biashara, for example, hata iwe ni hoteli, lazima uwe na choo. Na this our market, haina choo. Which means we as common mwananchi, tunafaa kutengenezewa choo. Simba People Dispensary.
Yes. We are supposed to go to the door, we are going to go up from isn't it? We're supposed to do the projects which are there, but they are turned to individuals, money. So not the projects which we are doing finished, because we have so many of them. But if you can bring them, then I think we are not heading the right way. Maybe you didn't ask hear the question right. The question was, identify projects which have been done in the community, but people, individuals have taken them over. Not the projects which have finished, which are going on, ongoing. I think we are not right.
What we are doing is to identify the projects, the county projects that have been grabbed, that have been used. Their intended purpose has changed. Like you said, the maternity wing at Yolomina has changed. It's now an NGO piece. Then also there's all that is functioning, but you don't know how it's being managed, the revenue, where the revenue is going to. Then secondly is that we can advise the groups to go further to propose if there are some projects which are viable but they're incomplete, so that they can be given consideration in the next project. But let's allow her to finish her presentation, then we are going to have the session.
That is why.
Can we have one meeting for now? We have one meeting. Let's allow her to complete her presentation. Then we can criticize that one at the end.
Yeah. Okay, I'm very sorry for that. Maybe it was just for a small misunderstanding. Okay, we have another dispensary at Simbo Pepo. It was built and it was to become a ward, but still, your ward is not in operational. Which means that one is a form gonja but to see you admitted. That one is found at Mamboleo Simba Upepo. We have Ongadi Dispensary. It was completed 12 years back, but till to date, it's not at work.